Now the cyclone Amphan is under the radar grip, so we are tracking at present through our Paradeep radar. So as per the radar images, latest position is 177 kilometer south-southeast of Digha. I repeat, 177 kilometer south-southeast of Digha. The system will cross today afternoon evening through West Bengal Bangladesh coast between Digha and Hatia island of Bangladesh, but close to Sundarban. What will happen after the landfall? The system is very likely to continue to move in north-northeast direction across Gangetic West Bengal and Bangladesh and weaken gradually. But the system likely to maintain its intensity as a cyclone till 21st of morning. Maintain its intensity as a cyclone till 21st of morning. Therefore, we have issued warning for two districts on 21st, Nodia and Murshidabad. Gusty wind speed of 70 to 80, gusting 90 kilometers per hour, 21st. Then after 21st morning, it will further weaken and remain over Bangladesh as a deep depression on 21st afternoon, evening.